or YouTube.
Well, I'm gonna show you guys my community tank again. Female dovii, female red tiger, male red tiger, female. You know, this is just, these are just my spares, what I have. I'm not planning to keep any of these, but here's my beautiful male dovii. He's just becoming my favorite dovii right now. Look at him. He has a mean hump on him. It's coming in. I think because him and the female dovii are about to lay eggs. Let me see, I can see the hump on him. He's about 4.5 inches now. There's the female dovii. He's being mean right now too. There's the big boy. There's the beautiful male. Just love this boy now. He's just getting better and better every day. Look at him. It's the first time I ever seen him act like this. He usually shows off for like 5 seconds and then later on is gone. Look at him now. Look at those colors. Amazing. It's just amazing. I mean, there's nothing I can say about this guy right here. Look at him. He's showing off to everybody. He's just in a fighting mode today. I don't think he's still the dominant one in here. I think the green terror still is kind of. He's still kind of scared of him right there in the back. Sooner or later he'll catch up and he'll be the dominant, but this boy is amazing. So, you know, for the title I'm gonna have to put amazing male dovii for sure. The green terror was looking nice, but then he just got sick or something. I don't know what happened to him. So he's been getting skinny. You can see him right there in the back. Look at this boy. Just beautiful male. I mean, this is a beautiful male dovii. This is an example of a male dovii. That's why they're my favorite fish. Always will be. One of the biggest ones, one of the most colorful one, and most just amazing. You know, I like my red tigers. See, I know I have many red tigers, but a dovii will always be my first. So, just something about them that, like, it's like how big they get and how colorful they are. That's one thing, y'all. But, alright, YouTube, I am out. Peace.